And also on the crime beat tonight in Hancock County, check out this huge drug bust that Indiana State Police made there. This is 78 pounds of marijuana in the back of that SUV. It is worth around $250,000. State Police found it during a traffic stop on I-70. Now, they arrested a man from Colorado who was driving the car. His passenger is from Indianapolis.